doing bulletin boards in the first grade. And they just love the teachers just each year. Are you coming to my class? Hi, my name is Kelvin Henderson, and I've been painting for over 50 years. I started when I was 5 years old. My teacher recognized me, I had talent. I did calendars for the month, for January, February, March, all the way through these four seasons, and they loved it. When I get ready to create a piece, I apply a lot of paint. So I just run paint and paint different colors of paint. I do a sketch after that. I let it dry. Then I go back and paint it again. And I go back and paint it again. It can take up to 3 weeks to 4 weeks to do one piece. Nothing give you more life than just to be able to create from empty canvas to something totally new. And by me having that eye for use of color, it makes everybody look at my pieces. They just love them because it's so unique, it's so different, so colorful, so light, full of spirit. And I just love it. I just love it. What I paint in my pieces, I try to give what people will love. And people love music, they love dance, they love the cafe scenes, they love happy thoughts, and just being out and just enjoying life. I give life to my paintings. My accomplishment is being selected Artist of the Year over hundreds of artists throughout the country. I was so proud of it because it's just being among a lot of artists and the public, the people that spoke, and I was one of them. I was so proud of it. Art is important to the world today because the fact is we need to capture the moment. I paint because I love it, and this is what I was born to do.